अस्सलाम वालेकुम KG1 स्टूडेंट्स, होप सो यू ऑल आर फाइन। टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज़ सर्कल द ग्रुप ऑफ ऑब्जेक्ट्स विच आर मोर। KG1 स्टूडेंट्स, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल ऑफ यू टेक योर पेंसिल एंड कंप्लीट दिस टास्क विद मी। ओके स्टूडेंट्स, लेट्स स्टार्ट। KG1 स्टूडेंट्स, काउंट विद मी हाउ मेनी ऑब्जेक्ट्स आर इन द फर्स्ट ग्रुप। लेट्स काउंट। 1, 2, and 3. How many objects are in the first group? There are 3 objects in the first group. Let's count how many objects are in the second group. One, two, three, four, five, and 6. How many objects are in the second group? There are 6 objects in the second group. So KG1 students, do you know which group has more objects? The second group has more objects. Now we will circle them like this. Now students, count with me how many butterflies are in the first group. Let's start. 1, 2, and 3. How many butterflies are there? There are 3 butterflies. Let's count how many butterflies are in the second group. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. There are 7 butterflies in the second group. How many butterflies are there? There are 7 butterflies. So which group has more butterflies? The second group has more butterflies. Now we will circle them like this.